Clark! Clark! Yeah, you're good. You're right here. What's the story?
Two runs in, headed up to the Cham.
No. What is the story here? Where are the people? Woo! No people? Are you kidding me today? This is nuts. This is like the old days, right? Did you grow up skiing here? I feel like I'm in the Twilight Zone. There's so few people here. Incredible, I can. I can do all this in a half day.
When's your next YouTube video coming out?
Oh, I feel bad I didn't post that stuff on Saturday.
People hiking over there?
You don't have to hike, but traverse.
I'm talking about the top.
Oh, the top one, yeah, you hike up. That's called the pike, or the pipeline.
Doesn't look like they're letting through the boat.
Good morning, everyone. It is 10:05 right now. Just an announcement.
Thank you.
Woo.
We'll take it. The 10:05 announcement.
So the easier route down from Hidden Peak to Bottom Cram is Marquette Blue Trail Marking Squares, beginning on Upper Chips Run. Throughout the bottom mineral, facing this Marquette Blue Circles. These are designated slow skiing, riding, and no jumping areas. Always hold the posted signs and closures if there are existing hazards. All major areas are open. Have a good one, guys. Be safe.
Thank you, Laura.
That's called the Road to Provo right there.
You got the Road to Provo on this side, and on the other side, the Path to Paradise.
What are you taking?
Either one. As long as the downhill's nice.
Go down that way towards that orange sign. Well, it's my favorite run up here. So good. That's how you know you're wiped out. Thank you.
Is that gonna straddle you or put where? We're on 13 minutes of video here. It's like four songs.
It's 10:21.
Another hour of skiing. Will that put you in the tired place?
I'm gonna say 2 hours. I'm gonna push you.
Oh, Clark. How about two more down that silver fox or whatever it is off of the top that I like? Two more of those, will that do you in? No more groomers.
Oh,
how many more do you have in you if you don't do groomers?
I don't know. Those do take it out of you.
We talked about going to the Kennecott Copper Mine during spring break.
Figure out what time they do demos.
Tours?
No.
Oh, look at this dude. Ripper. Seriously, it's bizarre that there's not lines.
Spring break.